Another big shakeup in cable news today. Just minutes after that announcement, CNN anchor Don Lemon tweeted he had been terminated from the network this morning. Lemon said that he is, quote, stunned. Wasn't given any indication he was going to be fired. CNN did follow up in a statement, though, saying Lemon was offered an opportunity to meet with management, but instead released that statement on Twitter.